fake love. So, kasi po parang, it was supposed to be part of my thesis, yung album ko, pero sabi ko parang hindi bagay sa akin. Sabi ko, I would want to give it to someone else. And then, sabi ko sa GMA na, ito po may kanta po ako, baka may gustong kumanta or baka may bagay. And I was happy to know that it was Kylene who was gonna sing it, so yeah.
So, fake love pa rin yung type?
Yes.
Hindi naman nag-react yung BTS Army.
Yun na nga po eh.
Hindi kasi yung group
K-pop. Kasi they're sensitive.
Oh my gosh.
Yung BTS nga yun na nilang tawarin behind the scene.
Basta una po yung fake love kasi sa kanta nung BTS na fake love. Yung fake love po, sinulat ko yan last year pa.
Anong beat nung song? May pagkapalit ba siya or upbeat siya?
Upbeat po siya. Ano
siya? Sample na naman.
Ano, surprise na yun kay Kylene. Pakinggan nyo na lang yung
kailin.
Oh, ngayon po nire-record. So, abangan nyo po yan.
If you can use a one word to